I don't know, we're trying to fix this audio issue. It's like, why is every gym I go to louder than what I sound like?
Right.
And the mic is like right here, look. But anyways, guys, what we're doing first is, we're just warming up with the lat pull downs. I like to do these first so I can feel a nice little squeeze. And mind you, if you're starting out, you might not actually feel your lats at all. It took me like, bro, what, like 2 years to actually start feeling a mind-muscle connection in the back. Mm-hmm. It's one of the hardest parts to feel a mind-muscle connection. But when you do, back day is now my favorite days. All right, guys, so for this machine right here, I know every single gym has this machine right here. It's really easy to push weight. As you can see, I'm doing 130, but it still feels pretty light. But to make it harder, the gym is all about making lightweight feel heavy. So what I do is I up the seat all the way up, right? Push my butt back, chest forward, touching the seat, and I'm gripping, again, thumb loose, gripping. Holding this to have like a good firm grip and stability. And I'm just pulling using my elbows. It's a mind thing. So think of dragging your elbows behind your back. You're not pulling your arm. Your arms are out of the equation. You're using your elbow to pull it back low, back low. Think of pulling towards your hips. When you pull towards your hips, if you don't feel a squeeze, I'll give you $10. And if I had a car, I would trade in my car. What we're about to do is we're just about to do some curls, straight old school curls. Again, arms to your side, elbows locked in. Think of only activating your biceps to pull the weight up, just like that. And another advanced tip is you're gonna, I think it's called supinate. When you pick up the dumbbell, right? What you wanna do is push the dumbbell all the way out like this. And instead of straight normally like this, I'm gonna go overextend just so I can build that little peak on top, just like that. So again, I'm gonna keep on doing this till I can't no more, all the way to failure. So that is going to be it for the back workout. I know we didn't record everything towards the end. We just did some, you know, some normal old dumbbell curls. That's all there really is for arms. We just took the, first it was the barbell. We did a couple sets of the barbell. We did like 50 pounds. Mm. And then we did the dumbbells, 20 pounds like I recorded. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you guys like, share, and subscribe. You got anything to say? If you guys want to see her back again, let us know in the comment section below. And again, tell her grandma to tell her auntie to tell her uncle. And we'll catch y'all later. Later, guys.